Hello YouTube, here I have a GLX blue carbon fiber helmet. Right now we're looking at the side of the box. Here's the top. Here's the side with the information, telling about it a little bit. Here's the other side of the box. The bottom. Side saying the safety of it. It is DOT and Snell approved. Alright, let's go ahead and open it. So it comes in with this nice helmet bag, so after you're done riding and you're going to work or whatever, you can put it in there and carry it so it won't scratch. So it just says GLX on the side here. And it's just two pull ties and you can just tie them together. Oh, I forgot one thing that's in the box. Here was the thing that went on the visor. I was just telling you how to clean it. And then the manual. Alright, so let's go ahead and take a look at the helmet. I'll also include a clip of it outside so you can see how it shines outside, because inside, depending on the light you're in, right now we have this light right here, you can kind of see it's the blue of it, but depending on the light it just looks black, but once you're in the sunlight you can really see the blue of it. There you can see the reflection. See, it's really shiny. So there's the DOT and Snell sticker. There's also another sticker right here on the inside, right here on the side. And I also went to Snell's website and verified that this helmet was actually Snell approved and wasn't just a fake sticker or something. Because I did buy this online. So I did verify that this is an actual Snell approved helmet, which it is. Here you got a vent right here on the top helmet. Another one on the other side. And you have a little bit of a vent here you can control from the inside by your chin. I'll move these straps. There's a vent in the front, you can control it. Alright, so let's go outside and take a better look at the carbon fiber weave. Here is the GLX blue carbon fiber motorcycle full face helmet. You can see the blue carbon fiber weaves there, and then the black weaves there too. You can see the nice pattern. Here on the back of the helmet, you can see the carbon fiber has been stretched a little bit. You can see the weave difference from here. Might be kind of hard to see on camera, but there versus here. It's a really nice helmet. Very nice carbon fiber. You can see here where they try to match up the weave. On some parts, they're matched, and in some parts they've missed it a little bit.